A peaceful spot.
There's too much of them. It would be best to avoid contact. Petroshenko is a wanted man. Isolation is his friend. We have been informed that a jamming device has been deployed in this forest. It will disable any nearby drones. The same may be true for tagging attempts.
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
I'll tell you. There.
That is...
You disrespected the boss. You...
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
I'll tell you. There.
I know what you're here to do, but for freeing me, let me tell you, there is a hidden camera up at Zabarovka Dacha, behind the two-way mirror. Perhaps what is filmed there will be useful.
Thanks. I'll remember that. He's free. For how long, I don't know.
Good work, Seeker. As always, I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location.
You sure I can't leave my post just for a second? But it will only take a moment.
Very well then, sir. I will take the soldier and hold the thing. A good day to you too, sir. Muta.
Where are your supplies? Talk!
I'm not telling you shit, fucker.
Eyes on something.
Seeker? We have hacked Petroshenko's laptop microphone. He is currently using a telecoms app. I'll patch you in.
They were stopped in Barnau.
That is
on
secure.
Your side.
Job
the
done.
Russian side.
Well done.
They took my
Proceed
girls,
to the next
they put
one.
My men in prison.
Barnau. Yes. They have a new governor. He is not so cooperative. He wonders what it is that you, Sasha, bring to the table.
Tell him that without my information and help, the Moscow Mafia would be running your fucking country.
Maybe. But the Moscow Mafia are almost finished now, which means you are becoming less and less useful to us.
That sounds like a threat.
It is a warning. To my bosses, you are just a small crime lord in a remote region of a foreign country.
Well, fuck you, Mikhail.
I suppose Gulag prisoners once worked. Here.
Yes, they chained them to their tools. Wheelbarrows, pickaxes, spades. Permanently attached to them.
I have eyes on Dorjev.
You know what to do.
Show me your face!
Why? You won't have time to remember it.
You have no idea who's pulling your strings, do you?
Do you?
Less talk, Seeker. Do your job.
Dorjiev's dead.
I am sure he will be warmly welcomed in the underworld he's heading to. Exit points are now marked on your map.
I have the papers. I presume they contain everything you need.
Thank you, Seeker. As always, I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location. I've got your data. Good work, Seeker.
The others. Locations now.
You wish, motherfucker.
Good look at the big boss.
You know what to do.
Got the recordings.
Excellent work. You can exfil now. Check your map for coordinates.
Other soldiers, give me their positions.
Over there! Please, don't!
Data is secure.
Very good, Seeker.
We got a dead fucking soldier here.
target is dead.
He will not be mourned. You can exfil now. Check your map for coordinates.
that?
I'm empty!
Unit 1-2 HQ, we have its location. Clear. Base, this is Foxtrot 3, Hotel 1-5 to HQ. We have visuals on Tango. Over.
Before defecting to the Siberian army, Alexei Aransky murdered 8 members of his Russian squad. There are many who would see him killed. Act fast if he is to be your prey. You will be compensated accordingly.
They seem to be on a tight schedule here.
Over.